So just taking this, just taking this screen ambience. Spin. This is a game about meat and disgusting gross meat and tearing people apart into meat. Really like how this Mr. Sludgeman over here moves around. Forgot there was... didn't see the pipe there. It's alright, guys. Just... I don't know why you guys are so... why everyone's so freaking scared. Hey buddy, let's have a hug. Oh, that's not a hug. Rip that freaking guy. Yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Yes, cleric, I think you should eat. Oh, I'm a big boy right now. Normal. That's normal. Alright, let's do another squeeze in. Oh, 50% biomass lost. Hate to see it. I'm not going the right way, I'm going this wrong way. Authorized personnel only, no admittance without authorization. This is fun. Just, you know, you have a good game when even the basic movement is fun. I'm dead. Yeah, just kidding. Ow. not going down there just yet. Okay, now I am. Yeah, it's fun. I like it now. Time to gain mass. Biological threat could be. Hope I don't run into them. Order, shoot everything that moves and does not appear human. Well, I was hoping they wouldn't add that last bit on, but I guess they want to be that way. Bye bye. Yeah, bye bye, Kari. Jesus, I hope you have enjoy if when you play. Yeah. Yeah, spread more meat. Make everything more meat. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Picked a bad day to go do the gun job. Oh god. You shot me. That transgression, very unappreciated. Oh, don't know what to do with those areas yet. This would be easier for everyone if you weren't so mean to me, guys. Time to give it a squee! Alright, now I can shot web. Just like that. Just like that.
Yeah.
Bad day for you, my buddy. Alright, where's this person screaming at? Sorry. Just gonna have to give you a bite. Oh, there they are. You guys, hang on a moment. Hang on a moment, I need to figure out how to get to you to kill. Oh, hi, Smart. Do you have anything to say about all the death going on here? Well, you heard what she said. She supports. Just gonna have to cleanly bisect some of these people that they insist on being mean, so I'm gonna have to be mean in return. Ooh, what is this? Nice. Bye-bye. Oh, come on! Wanted to drop the thing on that person and give a big thing. Ah. Can't do anything with that yet. So I will just go into big thing that I've unlocked. I'm gonna go squeak. Status secure. Oh, biomass samples lost. 100%. Oops. Guys, you guys ain't doing too good. What's this playing on the TV here? Looks like some sort of nature documentary. That's nice. Can't go through there. Need to unlock that. Only option is to squeak! It's me, I guess. Alright, can't go that way. Obviously, it's this way. Dr. Pavel, CIA. You don't get to bring friends. I can't. I would if I could. There's no jump button. It's just your local friendly drone. Patch of antediluvian moss. I understand what that means. Just regular old day of maintenance. Here at the job. Nothing to be concerned over. More moss. An unidentified species of tube effects worms. Oh yeah, there was another red patch I missed. Hold on, gonna have to go back. Patch of... Alright. Tube effects. Worms. Disorganized mass of bones and dry tissue. Looks a little bit like a human from my perspective. Nothing to worry about, honestly. It's part of the job. Oh. Plant. Planted C4. Okay. But what's this Half-Life 2? Oh. Alright. You know, that's just how we regularly go in at work. That part of the shift is over. Just having a normal one. Unprotected mine shafts in this area. Squeak! Well, you know what they say in the song. Let's take a dive in the uranium mines. Once was a thing, but now it's... Ma'am, what would you think would happen? Sorry. Listen, this is the only way I could handle it. Don't lose your head over it, okay? Don't run, don't walk backwards. Now that seems... The last one seems something you should do in these areas. Just had to... wanted to rip them in half. Let me do that, please. I thought I ripped you in half! There you go. What is that thingy over there? I'll figure it out eventually. It would be funny if you lived with the consequences of being dead, but I guess I just... there's the rest of him. Hey buddy, I'm a real boy! Hey! Looked at chat for 1 second, and that's how you repay me? Wonder what's up here. Nope. I can't eat these men. Ow! They have zap shields. Not fucking with that. Like those armor men. They will pay for their transgressions. Ah, yes. Alright, I got the charge, but I've lost my webs spread, which I think is a little unfortunate. Now, I could finish level. There were areas with the thing, the little fringo thingos. I want it. Crashing the thringos. Specifically for this. Oh. Alright, I'll have to return there later. Then. Come on, don't tell me I'm backtracking for nothing. If I encounter one sneakrit from backtracking, it'll have all been worth it. Who closed that? Yeah, no sneakrits. Status is cure. Not just kidding. Sorry, buddies. Should have thought about that before you try to mess with me. Now it's time to eat ass. Buddy! Whoa, where are they seeking refuge? Attention, the hazardous waste landfill below the military cum yard has not been breached. All surviving members of the uranium mining team are urged to seek refuge there. Well, I'm a member of the uranium mining team. Let me go. Hmm. Wonder if I can return to levels and breach areas that have been previously inaccessible to me. Bike here! Okay, I guess not there. Down here. Aha! This is a secret area. For sure, for sure. Deposit biomass. Ah! That is a thing I understand now. You can only catch shot web at certain mass thresholds. Reach. That's not the cocoon. Oh, there's health at the top. Top the screen, you see the little bibby blips. Contain this breach. No, no! Alright. First death. And it was due to being an idiot. Thank you. Alright, do I squeeze in here? Yeah, I'll do that. See where it brings me. Locate edible corpse. Ooh, 1 out of 9. Yes. Oh, I've destroyed the junkyard. That junkyard is ruined. No one is gonna be able to fucking jizz there anymore. That was crass, I'm sorry. This isn't the right place for gross adult humor like that. This is a family stream. We only play wholesome family games here on the hyperthermal stream. Ow! What's the puzzle here? I'll have to figure out what the deal with those stink mines are later. Puzzle section. I'm going to just see how far I can get during this one sitting and see how that treats. Yeah, there's something I'm not getting. And I'm going to assume that this is because I should probably be in this section later. What is it, kitty? This facility's automatic drone defense system. Unauthorized entry is prohibited. I mean, I've been in here. So, I have authorization. I've been here longer than... I've been here as long as I can remember. Oh shit! Stones ain't shit. Excuse me, what do you mean keep calm and carry on? Oh yeah, that one. Oh yeah, I see it. Sorry, just... You know, Mr. Carrion Man needs to relax. You know, lay down. Go for a little swim. Alright. Now that that's taken care of. Time to resume killing. That's not worth paying attention to. You okay, Mr. Massive Head Trauma? Dead man guy? Where are those little crystal things? That's fine, we're doing fine. Wait, where the fuck do you think you're going? The lever is missing a rod. Either of you guys got a rod? Won't budge. Alright. Guess gotta find a rod. And it's not down there. Let me down. I don't even know if the game will let me fall to my death. I'm just gonna run around till I find the rod. Woo. I guess I backtracked for nothing. which means... I can't make jumps. Alright, Josen, do you know where the rod is? Carrion, do you know where the rod is? Oh. I don't know if the game's gonna end like that. I don't know if I want to talk about how I think it's gonna end. But, you know what? Blind first playthrough, gonna give my hypotheses. This guy is the monster. These are memory flashbacks that he's having when he's logging into computer. Water. Regular water. Calcified remains of a cyclopean entity of unknown origin. Nice to meet you, calcified remains of a cyclopean entity. Guys, you know, you two really are pulling your weight. No, don't do anything. I'll do it. Drone touch it. Have the drone. I'm not touching it. Don't make me touch it. I'm not. Look at me. I'm just look at my fucking Half-Life Black Mesa looking ass self. I'm not touching that shit. You touch it. I'm touching it. Wouldn't let me not touch it. I just loop. Yeah, I think I looped. That's what I was supposed to do. and those guys ain't doing anything to anybody. I'm just gonna let them be. I wanted to just let you guys be. Why couldn't you just not look at me, huh? What's the matter with you? Why you gotta be that way? I understand now. I must consume. Let's go. Uh-oh. I stared into the beam. Yeah, I meant to do that. That's open. Yeah. Whatever that does. Wait a minute. Shit. All right, I understand now. Shit. Alright. I keep missing visually where the thingy is. Fucker of suns. How am I supposed to do there then? Wait a minute. Hold up. Ah. Wait, oh, did I discon-con-shrek? So, laser thing. I'll come back to the. Fuck you, cop. I'm polite. I open doors the right way. I don't slam them. Oh, yes,
red.
Oh, Jesus. Cop. Fire operations. Watch out for active fire, dense smoke, rolling debris, falling trees and limbs. Aha. Okay. Alright, did not notice that was an option back there, but doesn't matter anymore. Can't do anything about that now. Uh-oh. It all worked out. Just had to break drones and various expensive toaster strudels. I think. Oh, no! Oh, no. These guys have reduced me to web zone. Gain mass. Go back, no going back now. No, don't shoot. Now I can deposit mass. Can't do anything with those yet. Why do I still insist upon itself? What is this now? Ben Light created an invisibility cloak. Oh, that's what those are for now. It understands and makes sense. Invisible when small. Shit. Press the wrong button. Just a small, wholesome little murder bean, ooh-woo. Nope, don't like this. Yes! Yes! Don't have to worry about that anymore. We have fun here. Containment unit. All right. There were laser areas in that zone that I think were previous, so it is time to return. Yeah, like here. It's here. I need to find a good place to deposit mass. Which just so happens to be right here. I don't think I could do anything there. Or here. Nature is healing. Fuck! Just gonna pause and return and press the other button, that's pause, and I might be going in circles. Don't worry about that. Cleric. I can't wait to unlock the gnome power up in this game. It's gonna be so good. It is going to be the biggest funny you ever did seen, folks. It's gonna make the noise. I will return here at some point and cause havoc and mayhem. Now that I've unlocked the laser, that means I can go back to various areas with the laser, and now that I know how to beat the puzzle, I can go back and solve. Give it a squeeze, Mr. Skidward. I'm not here. Fun in that water, buddy. They're drowned. Did you know that drowning is one of the most horrific ways to die? It is also incredibly slow. Bisected. Buddy. Oh, Jesus! That lady, that dude, remember that thing in Spider-Man with Gwen? And he tries to get her with the web and it ends up breaking her neck? Yeah, that's what just happened. I shot web so hard that it dislocated her everything. I have a very strong feeling that we're gonna get another upgrade in this zone. And it's gonna be a good one. It better be a good one. Fine, I'll need biomass anyway. More drones. And that was that. Fuck that guy in particular. Yes! Worms? Oh, okay. The Fenestra trademark operating system is malfunctioning again, resulting in an emergency shutdown of the doors to the bridge. Our best IT guys already working on a fix. The bridge is inaccessible until further notice. We're not gonna blame anyone for anything going wrong with the systems, Brad. (Gasps) Alright, so I only become worms in water.
Yo! Look at that! Look at that fucking thing!
Yo, I wanna play the game as that! Shame about that, buddy. The mech was cool, though. Yeah, it's only in the water. Which is a little bit disappointing. Biomass samples lost. Oh, is there another biomass in there? I mean, I'll have to return there. I want to go to a different... zone. It is now time for worm. It is now time for sclob. That's rough, buddy. Ooh. Ooh, I just saw the Norgan come out. Oh, you poor sons of bitches. Danger! The turret's shield is operative and may fry incautious maintenance members within seconds. No, mm-mm. I will have my vengeance upon thee, damned spot. Yeah, you see, this has given me the impression That the worm power-up is gonna be able to... to do... thing. Oh, and that situation definitely. Oh no. This is the area then. It was supposed to be the area. Wait a minute. I understand now. Need to be full mass. I need to be at minimal mass. Just a little set of worms down here. Sodi! Oh, it won't let me have any sodi. Okay. Oh, stonks. Dirty. Don't do that to me, game. Thank you. This area is under quarantine. Protective gear required. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh no! Oh, they got me! Oh no! I gotta do some of that all over again. We're squeam running this shit. Okay, gonna do that other door next. That this time. Shit. Not gonna mess with these people, especially that guy. He's just taking a quiet little shit on the toilet. Let him be. Oof. Four zones in this area. Mr. Yellow Guy live. It's funnier if he gets to live with the trauma. Hey, bubbies. Protective gear required. Yeah, this is a city area. Oh no! This isn't gonna go well for anyone in the city. Uh-oh. God damn it. Alright, then. Yeah, I'm missing something here. Which means later to it I will return. Uh-oh. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, God. Ah. Bibbo. Get more energy. Cannot swap masses yet. I don't know if that is a thing. It seems like a natural idea. Just giving you a little grab. A little playful grab. In here. Oh, that is. Ow. Press the wrong button again. So, obviously that should just be down for the time being. Sorry, buddy. I had to get to those switches.
Shit.
I didn't kill her. Ease it the fuck up, Timothy. Ah, shit. Ah, shit! I don't know where a save point is. Wait, here is the save zone. Nope. Oh, yep. Well, that happened. Finally got that to happen. Pulled out the spine. Pulled the spine out. Spine's out. That's rough, buddy. Sun's out, spine's out. Oh! Oh! Don't worry. I'm just here. Don't pay attention to me. I'm just passing through. Passing through. Hey, there it is. Wait a minute. No, I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna... gonna need to get, an upper grade or something. Time being, must deposit. Go, I will go! Whoa! Whoa! I don't even know what that green shit I puke out is. It is fucking gross, though. That's save worthy. Hey, what's up here? Oh, this is that. Mech fucker, time to... There's no conceivable way you could have seen me from there. Nope. You didn't see anything. Do you see anything? It's finally here! Nothing, just did a little trippy trip, haha. Nothing to worry about. Why would I need to shoot? We're on the same side. Hey, buddy. What? We're on the same side, I just... You know, corporate said to do the thing. That's what corporate said. Now that you've outlived your usefulness. There we go, that's the shit. It's alright, guys. I'm fine. I'm fine. See? Doing the thing. Doing the thing we do, yeah? Yeah. You know, we're on patrol. That's what we do. We're on patrol. Nothing's going on. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's fine. Hey, what are you guys up to? I'm just curious. What are you guys up to? you ever mess with me like that again, you fuckos. That explains how I get there, I guess. Yes. Round two, motherfucker, here we go. No, it said reef base. However, I would not blame you for thinking it is a beef base. Alright, so that's a reason to deposit mass, which I will go back to right now, actually. Alright, that moved too fast. Alright. And pull this. Gonna raise the water level a little bit. A lot of it. Reanimated. Give whatever this is, it's gotta be good. Requires energy to use. Yeah, that does something. How are these dudes doing? Bah, 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 bah. Okay, I understand. You ram them into the armored bodies, and that's an easier way of killing them dead. Alright, I think I'm gonna do this last weird sequence, and then I'll call quits on the stream. Shouldn't have touched it, buddy. Locked. Boo. Who locks the doors under these types of circumstances? Cleric, you say that, but getting off the ladder is sometimes a bit of a hassle. Alright, well, at least I can undo that. fuck with that, please. Nice. My gun. Whoa, Mr. Helicopter Man. Oh, jeez, what happened there? What happened to that helicopter? Oh! I fucking called it! But so, I'm guessing, did a lot of people. Alright. This was sludgy game. I liked it a lot so far. Gonna probably finish the rest of it at some point.